A rare Bobby Orr hockey card is up for auction, and experts say it could be one of the most sought-after hockey cards in existence. The 1966 Topps card is being sold as part of the Leland's Winter Classic auction. It's Bobby Orr's only rookie card, and hard to find this card in good condition. In mint condition, this card can fetch more than $100,000. Bidding started Friday at $5,000 and is now more than $40,000. The auction runs until February 1st.